Some incredible images after a rough landing caused damage inside an airliner.
Yeah, we're talking about the United Airlines 767 from Houston, which bounced on the Newark Airport runway a couple of times before the pilot aborted the landing. But still, that caused ceiling panels to fall inside the jet. The plane landed without incident further, at least about a half an hour later. As passengers cheered, there were no injuries.